Greetings everybody, I'm Dorian James. Welcome back to Borderlands. We spent the last episode farming the chests from the destroyer. So now we are going to basically be exchanging the
materials. Look at this! The way to quit out of this is like saving it. Sorry about that, I genuinely didn't know because I'm talking to you. Some of it, yeah, some of it. The redemption, no. Don't stand there whenever you're dropping this stuff. Yep. Stand on. Do you want to go downstairs and drop it? That way there's zero chance of that happening.
Alright, we got guns over here.
Well, shit, look at that.
It's like Chris.
I mean, you. Do you want that Iridian? One good. No. No, that purple useless to me. Combat rifle magazine size increase and combat rifle ammo regen. Whenever the one I've currently got equipped is plus 11 ammo regen for everything and plus 30% magazine size.
Thank you.
you want any of the Iridian weapons?
Nah, you sure?
Don't buy it. It is not worth that much money. No god. One that I personally don't care for. So, do we split now?
Yep. And for the next.
Yep.
Always nice to get resupply.
Crumbs. 512 plus 159%. What the heck? Yeah, well, I have two different variants of the equalizer. One's a revolver, one's a repeater. See, look, 278, 162 times 7. And if you look on the item card, the cylinder changes. I didn't realize that was possible. Sucker Punch is better to do in the one we can have. What? Does it have the ammo regen to compensate? No? Wait, sniper? Or so? No. Sniper? Ah. So I couldn't tell because it's got the plus 4 magazine size, minus 2% damage at this munition.
Alright, we got guns over here.
Speak of the devil.
You got it.
This'll help.
You're joking. You actually got a skull masher. Yeah, it's because of the amount of pellets. Wow. Well, at least we don't have to farm, you know, Mothra or Son of Mothrax or whatever that bugger is. Because there's no farming that thing, is a right pain in the
computer. Jake Hiscock's guys were working really well. Armor, and honestly, what do you do?
No, don't worry, I believe it. What, to get all of them? I'm surprised you sold that 448, Jacob.
If you're on a budget, TDR is always the way to go. A sniper without a cybercom is just a guy with a
first aid kit.
I'd say that's probably the easiest way, isn't it, to get a skull masher, or the least annoying.
Always nice to get resupply. You never have enough stuff. Always nice to get resupply.
Hang on, let me finish this.
All right, we got guns over here. Always room for more loot.
Is that any good to you? One on one? No. When do you want to jump back in?
I'm ready.
Okay. Yeah, invite me from there. Don't ask, it's clap clap.
That is awesome.
Huh? Yours. Liquid penetrator.
Armament.
Nope. You don't want that silent night? Okay. Let me see, what type is it?
Fire and...
Already have. Both, right. Is your inventory okay? Right, I was gonna say stay still. Right, did I give you a mugshot?
Yep.
Would you like another mugshot? Okay. Do you want a violence? Sucker punch? Okay, take that silent night, and let me see, there's other stuff for you.
I'll just take a sweet! Yeah. Wasn't expecting that!
And you said you didn't want any of the iridium weapons? No, well then it's just those ones down there. Ooh.
see.
This'll help.
It's like Christmas.
Yeah, nope, I'm good. Right. Oh boy. Playthrough T ain't gonna stand a chance with us. Oh yeah, we still have the DLCs as well. Do you have an explosive sniper? Because I have this here 198 if you want. You good? Right, well, that's all then. Also, I'm curious now. What's... Ooh! I like this. The gearbox one. The equalizer. Oh, the violence one. Oh, which is actually better than that. What the heck? Weird, it's got 3 mags, but because of all my abilities and everything, it's up to 5. Let's see, what's this one? Wow, it's got a big mag. Oh, sorry, I was in inventory. And then I just want to fire off. Okay, that's fine, mate. Nice. Yep.
That DLC is nothing
like. Excuse me there. It might, I mean, depends.
Let me see, does this have increased damage? No. Just 379. Oh, below is Thor. So, what sniper is that? The Silent Night or? No. Also, hang on, can you bring up the new menu? I want to see how many mag does it normally have. Okay, so normally the mag in it is 3. But because of, you know, 30% of 3 is 1, so I bumped it up to 4. Plus another bonus 20, okay, yeah. I don't know, maybe it's like slightly outside the map boundary or something dumb like that. Hey, this is the fighter in the shop.
The power of the gods in your hands.
Oh, it's great.
Let's get our feet out of the dust.
I mean, it's higher damage than my other one. Yeah, my one was less than 390 damage. That one was 425. No, that's the tall one. Good sake. I keep doing that. I don't know, but I don't know. Maybe it like bugged. I think I was in the animation of getting out of it whenever you fast travel, but it still counted me as in the car. And because there was one occupant, it traveled with us. It's gonna be hilarious. No, finish the zombie one first. Also, very, very funny question. Don't laugh. Would you like the defiler corrosive? Okay, right, hang on, where are you? Right. Hang on, you know what? Sorry, right. Jump down on the ground, because I don't want to have a repeat of what happened. There we go. That's the weaker one, like I said, the one in the store. Was there, yeah, 425. I already go to basically one tab or one magazine, everything.
Pretty much. Thank you, valuable Jacobs employee, for your continuing patience during this transitional zombie apocalypse. Your satisfaction is your number one customer satisfaction and
satisfaction. Yep. Yeah. Oh, sweet, they level up. Oh yeah, I forgot this area does that.
Zombie dies in one bullet.
Two body shots. Maybe one body shot for a normal zombie.
If this crap ain't enough for your ailments, visit my infirmary on the water in Jacob's Cove.
Okay. destroyed. Should have six. Oh no, wait, sorry for that one, yeah, five. Yeah. Stingy bugger. You really did get jump scared. Oh, wow. Oh, he's like... No, I noticed that. Because we beat him in the room, we have a... Yeah, that seems more like... Oh, hello, there's another one. Hunter! Yep, tier 4. I'm gonna still keep the fire tier 3. No, he definitely dropped my fire.
Look at me!
Me. Yeah, see, that time he dropped it. What the heck? Definitely the higher you level up. Yeah, also, I know it's probably. You never know when a legendary will appear in one of these.
Satisfaction the devil, abounds.
You can go fast.
That is awesome!
Yeah, he has, yeah, Gunzerk and he has ammo regeneration on everything except for rocket launcher. What, rocket launcher ammo regen? No, while you're Gunzerk and it doesn't need ammo. Also, the fact that he can have rocket launcher, which means, for example, I can have, you know, a lady effect in my left hand, and a rocket core in my right. And every single conference call bullet will get the increased critical chance. There's also the cheese, the most well known one you can do with them torque weapons. You wield the torque weapon on the left side, and you have the flak on the right, and the flak on the projectile gets the damage of the core. Double door exclusive. Called left hand off landing. Oh! Yes! Oh, damn it. That was a suicider. If I could be bothered yet. Oh god. It's just taking my decent health out here. But yeah, no matter how tanky I am, the own battle still fighting is still just a great thing. Situational for zombies fire. For Nox, probably explosive because of the shield, which I know seems weird, but
well, shit, look at that!
How does it, what's the best way to word it? Yeah, elemental damage decreases your base damage, so it does, or except for explosive, which keeps it neutral, so yeah, depends on what you're fighting, you know. Also, I wish, like, in the other games, like, Gearbox was, like, an additional rarity.
Feel it.
Or something, because, you know, these are fun. They only ever appear in this game. Only have fun.
Another soldier on the
field. Yeah. Actually, you know what? Thanks, brother. I actually do need to buy grenades. It's the one thing I don't regret.
Be
Anyone need help?
Yep. Yeah, I was gonna say there's a horse that went after me or something. To be honest, wait, what's the lumberyard one? Is that a story? Optional, do the optional one first, go to the lumberyard. Oh yeah, you're blowing your fire. Or has she always been like that? Your blood ring, do you have the fire one equipped? Okay, because it's going to say, does your blood ring change color depending on the arm and blood account equipped? I hope so as well, there we go. To do the main story one then. No. Closer? Mm. For me, no. Personally, I'd be shot. No, I'm good. You've got the explosive, but and also no, I'm good, but yeah. We go Dead Haven.
Hey, it's Bill.
Oh yeah, that's his name.
The best gunman gets hit from time to time. Shield
Yeah, and I've been Pandoran James. This has been Borderlands. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one.